Hey friends, and we are from Swachhagrahis, Bharat Mata English Medium High Secondary School, Bilaspur, Chhattisgarh. And we are standing in front of you to present a very new activity which we are doing in the Swachhagrahis initiative in our school. So, Devo,
yeah.
I have a question for you. That when we were in school 15 months back, your mother was very much into it, and especially the aloo paratha which she makes. But the things I wish I have seen in my tiffin and your tiffin and all of the tiffin which is brought by the school is that our tiffin doesn't consist of any plastic packaging.
Yeah.
But all the students of our school, rest of them have that some sort of packaging in their tiffin. So, did you get
what we are talking about? Yeah, friends. Plastic is a major cause nowadays. But what we can do? With these plastics, we have collected with all the students and we have made this one.
So, what was the starting material? Can you see this? What is this?
It's a cushion.
It's a cushion whose filling is made up of plastic scraps and all the fillings of small pieces. So, how we have started this all? We did an initiative in our school. At the starting level, we collected all the plastics which we got from our school and the locality.
We cleaned them and with the machines we... With a machine named spreader, we cut the plastic into many pieces and we filled the plastic in each type of bag and made a cushion.
So there is one more step in between. The machine is called the Fatka Machine, and just it makes a pressure into it, and all the big particles of all the big shaped plastic bags get converted into small ones, and we just clean them, all the pieces of them, separate them, segregate them, and the useful part which is made, used in this type of pillows, we just collect them and we just furnish them into these pillows. So this is a very sustainable activity which we are doing in our school.
The specialty of this pillow is it can adjust with the size of your head, which means you can get comfortable sleep in this. So if you want to buy this, then contact the number given below and keep spreading the knowledge. Thank you.